Yo everyone, it is Blanc again. We're on the way to our sailor's gig. It is the, what date is it? It's like the 9th or the 10th? It's the 9th of August, which means it's Boardmasters weekend. And if you can't tell by the footage, it's bloody busy down here. Boardmasters doesn't officially start for a couple of days, but a lot of the campers and that are arriving. How do you turn this thing around? Still not learning how to do it. I don't know how to work this camera. How do you turn this thing around? Yeah, so it's quite busy, and we're going to make it into Newquay hopefully tonight and do a little warm-up gig at Sailors, which is, it's a nightclub, it's got a pub on the side of it, and it's a very popular nightclub. It's probably the biggest one in Cornwall, actually.
Yeah.
So it should be quite a fun night.
We'll do an hour and a half, start that set.
Yeah, full set.
And then tomorrow, get ready to go to Hordies. Police coming. Coppers coming.
Police are coming, are they? Yeah, here they come, everyone.
6:30 on the Keg and Pasty stage.
It's going to be a big one tomorrow. Real big one. Can't wait.
Hello, people. It is Wednesday afternoon. I am currently getting ready for Sailors tonight. I've got to pack the drums up. Put everything in the car that I need. I'm feeling pretty excited. And Boardmaster's the big one tomorrow. So this whole year's been pretty much leading up to this point. It's a pretty big deal for us. Should be quite fun. And we hope it's a really cool turn up. It should be. I don't know why it wouldn't be. My Travis Barker drum kit is down here. All these cases. I've got to go in the car. So that's what I'm doing now. I'm feeling tired, but I'm feeling ready. I didn't sleep last night. I think I'm too excited for everything that's going to be happening in the next couple of days. I look really tired, because I am really tired. But we're going to smash it. It's going to be a lot of fun. I can't wait to see the boys later. Yeah, let's do it.
What's on, gang? We are here at Sailors.
Anyway,
Newquay is pretty busy, as expected. We're in Sailor's Arms tonight, which is the pub next to the club. We're playing just inside the front door. Check this out, check it out. It's going to be a real good one. If there's even 20 people here, it will look busy. So, fingers crossed 20 turn up, eh? Should be alright. See you shortly. Harrison's doing sound tonight, so at least we're going to sound reasonable. Cheers.
Yes.
So we've taken a last minute detour past the Boardmaster site.
Wow.
Trying to get hyped up for tomorrow. How cool does it look, man? It is massive. It is a very big festival now. And it's right on our doorstep, which is pretty sweet. It's looking cool. So we're actually playing over by the big Ferris wheel. I don't know if you can see it.
What's happening, people? We're here at Boardmasters Festival. Hi, Pete.
Hello.
We're backstage.
We're
like really important. We've got the proper artist passes. Stage passes, which is convenient really, because we are actually playing on the stage, so we need them.
That's Travis Barker. Oh my god. Are you Travis Barker?
The Travis Barker. So we're at Boardmasters, we just loaded in. Hopefully you can hear us. Pete's got his own
Travis Barker VIP
car. Own whip. He's back there, he won't travel with us. He's bigger than that. So here we are. It's looking good. This is the life, doggy. What do you think, fella?
Beautiful, eh?
Beautiful.
Setlist time.
This is fucking killer. No one touching it.
The best setlist in the world.
We've got a bit of time to tour. You know what I mean? If we've got time, we'll just chuck in like fucking Dysentery or something. You know what I mean? Or Where do you think Mutt then?
Vocals have warmed up nicely, I'm ready to sing. I'm going to sing and play guitar and drum tonight. Just mix it up a little bit, you know? So, should be a fun, should be a laugh.
We love you. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you very much. Thank you. We'll see you again.
Some good stuff for you. Here's
some
good videos.
Cheers, dude. Okay, so we just done our set of Boardmasters and it was absolutely insane. I loved it. Did you guys?
It was so good.
It was so very good. Fun.
Thank you, everyone.
He does speak.
Yeah. That's it. It was everything we hoped it would be, really, wasn't it?
100%.
Absolutely loved it. Come back next year in headline. What do you think?
Yeah. Tribute act. Let's do it.
I can't be arsed. I'm going home.
Absolutely loved it.
Cheers, everyone.
We're going to hang around and watch a couple of bands and then come back for the weekend. Have a good time. Cheers.
This is how we roll at Boardies. Hanging on for dear life on the back of a buggy.
Whoa.
Side note, if any drummers out there are considering getting a 20-inch by 20-inch bass drum, don't do it. Oh my god, this thing is ginormous and it weighs a ton. So yeah, I don't regret it, but what an idiot. Who does that?